flame is melting the wax away. I'm locked in a stare, 24 minutes make one day. Am I here or there? The street is filled with horses, riders. There's no single car.
Hi, ich bin der Chris von Funkstörung.
Ich bin Michael von Funkstörung. Wir sind hier im schönen...
Here we are on top of the Summer Berg, just outside Rosenheim. Mountains, farms, trees. Somehow it's home. Easy to take. In 2004, we toured 60 different cities. That's why I like to have such a quiet place to return to. All the stress fades away when I get back to the idyll of Rosenheim. Sure, this area isn't famous for great music, but I think this is rather an advantage for us. It makes us appear like strange foreigners. About 13 years ago, we started to organize parties in the area. Sure, it would have been better to have them happen in Munich. In a sense, though, Munich is far away from here. The scene there blocks out everyone else. To us, it was also more thrilling to do it in our own region. That's how we got to know each other. With the money we earned, we bought our own equipment. So that's how it started. Up until the loudspeak turns into an outreach.
People talking about me from Quebec to South Beach. Deutschland oder Europa.
Europe is the main market for the music we do. Here we can earn our money.
Also letztes Jahr,
2004 was our most exhausting year so far. We released the Disconnected album and toured worldwide afterwards. It was a big success and we got a kick out of it too. Now we just keep going in the same mode. The heart of our studio is the PC. We don't need any hardware like synthesizers. It all takes up so much space. In 2004, we took a band on tour for the very first time. It was a lot of fun, but it was 10 times more demanding than just the two of us. We learned a lot. It was a whole new experience. For example, a sound check takes 3 hours, whereas it only takes us half an hour, if it's just the two of us.
The flame is melting the wax away. I'm locked in a stare, 24 minutes make one day. Am I here or there? The street is filled with horses, riders, there's no single car.
Triple Media war unser
Isolated Triple Media was our first design project on DVD. Design is important to us as the music. We wanted to have something really extensive. So we started a design competition. It really exploded. We got about 1,300 contributions, including about 55 video clips. That freaked us out. Isolated Triple Media is the result, and we are very proud of it. We're very lucky to be asked by people if they can do something for us. So we don't need to ask ourselves, that's such an honor. We hope that Isolated is not our last book. A friend of ours is a great designer. He's already finished a new book. It's a kind of Funkstörung biography. And it exaggerates our image outrageously. We plan to publish it in the autumn of 2005. There will also be an acid album, because we produced Acid House 10 years ago. We plan to issue a DVD at the same time. It will contain the video clips to the tracks on the record.
wir haben halt mit Acid angefangen.
We produced Acid House right at the beginning. After listening to our old stuff, we just decided to re-edit and get it out. It's a lot of fun to revive all that stuff.
Macht auch total viel Spaß, nochmal das ganze Zeug irgendwie mal so aufleben zu lassen irgendwie.
We just wanted to make something that's easy to do. An acid thing where you switch on your computer and mess around. It's the opposite of disconnected. That was such a huge project. There were 25 guest musicians involved, plus 25 sound engineers working in their own studio. Now that we've produced acid tracks for the second time, we don't think about what to do better than before. It happens mechanically. Our know-how is much wider, and we focus a lot more on sound. We just tried not to make the same mistakes we made earlier on. We used to record on very old tapes that had been dubbed 10 times before. It sounded horrible. So with this acid album, we only plan to do a club tour. We're moving away from the whole band thing. Instead, we'd like to play in an extreme dance floor style, which is quite unusual for us. They sent me a form letter that said we're sorry, but you are what we consider to be numbered amongst the In 2005, Chris is moving to Berlin. That means we have to work in separate studios for the first time. A whole new experience for us. Yet together we're very tight, so I don't think it will end in solo projects. Rather, it will all be dubbed as Funkstörung, even if one of us creates a whole track and the other may just add some effects. Also, we try to send tracks to each other. One of us may begin with a track, the other takes it one step further, and so forth. It's no rarity at all for musicians to work in separate studios, so it will work out for us as well. In the near future, we aim to create more sounds and patches for software companies. We've just started producing sounds for native instruments. That's really cool. So we'd like to explore even more in that direction. What else? We're about to finish our score for a short film. The director's an Italian guy living in New York. He's made a super interesting film. You always have to keep your ears open for new projects. You just have to get a kick out of it.